What?
You've got the hunter's sense. Follow those tracks.
tingles. Don't know. There we go. Anchor. Oh, crap. South. I love it. doing, dogs? There we go. Mom, show. I might as well just build it, huh? So we shrubbery. Great. Built it. Where? It's nothing. Grace Hooligan. Drivers to Springwood past the... Some skills, huh? Kidding me? ping.
Thank you.
flung. Harvest of Springbrook, pass the harvest check. Does that mean? Oh, I think it means I harvest it. Man, that was a lot of work. What? storm trope. So respect, accept. How can I? Oh, so baby heart. It's a giant lung. Their lung. Harvest the spring book and pass the harvest check. Shoot the animal two times or less, hit a vital organ, use the correct ammo, not shoot the trophy organ. Okay. Using too big of a gun, probably blasting it. To know. Mm-hmm. It's where animals just pop up. Wait. Baby one. One. Where did it go? It popped up. There it is. Too tall now. He's running, dang it. It wasn't a short. Not what I want. Did I miss? There we go. Hit me if there's... That was a good shot. Alright. Oh, low blood. his leg. Which they made it where, like, if you shoot him in the leg, it slow down. pass that one right there. So running, jeez. It says it's still running. Yep. Very old, are you kidding me? Following this thing, it's very old. This happened right in front of me. Right here. Oh, look at that. Hit it. Going for the heart, though. What is this mission? Harvest is past the harvest check. They stay like bypass where they are. What is that black thing? Cavity right next to them? Are you kidding me? What's that thing? Wait, where did they just go? There they are. acolyte. So I don't shoot it. Egg bait. But it's a lady. It's a man. Flesh, lung, heart. Kidding me. Inspect. Okay. Okay, right into the heart! Perfect! Perfect shot. How is it just gold? Class 3. Harvest check. Oh, all the things are there. See?
Premium work.
There we go.
This springbok is fully intact. Nothing spared, nothing wasted. Look out, Springbok City. A new lion is in town. Your work here is still getting started, but you're already making a difference. This animal will feed locals who might otherwise rely on poachers for their meat. Only one thing left for you to do, Lion. Cull the herd. You can choose which animals you target, but take down at least 5 of them. That will start applying the pressure we need to move them out of the savannah. Now it's time for you to bring Nyami Nyami home to the river. Take him to the site marked in your codex and bury him. The best way to fight the poachers is to beat them to the marketplace and hunt responsibly to feed the hungry people. There are several volunteer hunters who help us do that work. They may not all be at your level, but they do good work. They're organized by Maria Bueni. She is a lioness. Maria's husband was a ranger who worked with me. He was killed by poachers. When you meet her, don't bring that up to her. It's too painful to discuss. Just know that's why Maria's so dedicated to her work, and why you can't let her down when she needs your help. She'll have work available whenever you find time. That's the spot. Bury our Yummy Yummy there.
What the heck? Where'd my go?
The ancestors thank you. I can tell this is out of your comfort zone. My traditions are silly to you, I know. You kids always laughed at me because I went to the Sangoma when I was sick. But the Sangoma's healing always worked. Always. So, who knows? Maybe now we'll get this river rushing one more time. Ready for more exploring? More time for you to go south, Zonga. Take Lopfu Gorge, so named because ages ago a giant elephant, Lopfu, dragged his snout along the ground, carving that gorge into the earth. I don't really believe that one, but I find it entertaining. The path through the gorge is marked in your codex. Along the way, I'll need you to take a photo of a special site. Have your camera ready.
Come on, bring it. Come on, get it. Let's go. Come on, I'm so slow. Come on, bring it. Bet you in the butt. There, too. Come on, bro. Boom, boom. Murdered him. I should not have done that. Oof. Shot it in the heart. Right ammo. So, I guess if you shoot a light. I'm gonna get 17 armor. Like shoot him in. Bunch of them. Very hard being. In the heart. Got a whole herd of wild beasts. Keep up.
Some archaeologists from a Marshall College in Connecticut, USA, came to restore a site they claim is among the oldest human artworks ever discovered. I need photos of the restoration for Furanga's new website. It's on your way to your next gig. Scratch two birds with one shot on this hike.
But it was dead. It's a dead one. It was alive. I just walked up on it. Flesh, brain, skull, 100%. Oh, it's a lady. That's why. But apparently that's a good shot. The right ammo. First shot. Oh, that was, seems like, oh, not enough penetration. There. See it. Leg. Spine, but penetration. Shooting ladies. Stop shooting ladies. This one says I just didn't use. First shot, not deep enough. Second shot. The right chin.
There's the Marshall restoration site. You got your camera?
Penetration. silver. Flesh, flesh. Class 9. Well, the game froze. So the game froze. Oh, bollocks.